It's not
pay-per-view.
Shane McMahon about to make a WrestleMania announcement. I'm going to tell you what I think he's going to say before he says it. He's going to put Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens in the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. And they're not going to be happy about it. And they're going to come out and confront Shane. Or he's going to call both of them out and maybe apologize and they'll attack him. That's what I think is going to happen. So we'll find out if that happens or not. Sammy got screwed at Fastlane. Shane pulled him out of the ring. Screwed Owens also. What is Shane going to say? What's his WrestleMania announcement? I'm about to hear it for the first time. I'm guessing he's going to put them in the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. And they're not going to be happy. And maybe Daniel Bryan will run down to the ring and break up Zayn and Owens attacking Shane. Maybe Daniel Bryan will appear and turn heel. Or turn babyface. I don't know what he is.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. And while I am not out here to apologize for my actions, because Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn definitely have crossed the line.
He won't apologize.
In fact, it was Kevin who started it all. And if you recall, it's when Kevin put his hands on my father. Now, granted, I give it to you, my father, Vince, is not the most sympathetic of characters. However, imagine if you were watching Kevin Owens brutally beat down your father in the middle of this ring. What would you do? That led to Kevin Owens and I having a match at Hell in a Cell.
A big announcement.
And just when I had Kevin exactly where I wanted him to extract my ultimate revenge, it was taken from me by Sami Zayn.
Shane gonna say...
That led to many months of my emotions going bonkers every time I looked at them. And perhaps...
That's not a big announcement.
Perhaps at times, conduct unbecoming of SmackDown's commissioner.
We all know Shane does not like
that. I've had numerous conversations, including one today, with SmackDown's general manager, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel's not here.
Who I'm pleased to say will be returning to SmackDown Live next week.
He's not here.
I also told Daniel that he's going to be going in alone. Because effective immediately after tonight's show, I am taking an indefinite leave of absence as SmackDown Live's commissioner.
So Shane is leaving.
But before I do,
says he's
here to make one specific and special matchup. And based on leading up to and what I saw at Fastlane, based on the commentary I heard tonight from these two individuals,
Owens and Zayn.
It will be Kevin Owens
versus Sami
taking on Sami Zayn at WrestleMania.
Shane.
That's
huge. Shane's announcement.
It's a shocker.
Kevin and Sami are coming on. Because the show's not even close to being over. We got like 7 minutes left.
So he's resigning as commissioner?
Well, he's taking an indefinite leave.
Here comes Kevin.
Hold on.
It's now the Kevin Owens show. Shane is going to leave as commissioner.
Wow. Finally, a decision I agree with, Shane. Let me be the first to wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. And as far as your stupid WrestleMania announcement goes, I can beat the hell out of Sami Zayn anytime I want. I don't have to wait until WrestleMania.
Kevin might not have to wait.
Yeah, speaking of Sami Zayn.
I almost feel like this friendship is on life support.
You know what, Shane? You are just doing this because it made you so happy to hear these people cheering like crazy because Kevin Owens and I were beating the hell out of each other at Fastlane. Well, you know what? If you're going to base all your decisions on what these people think, then thank God you are leaving.
Zayn and Owens are going to attack Shane. They still think that. They're going to attack him. Beat him down.
You guys still baffle me. I just gave you the opportunity.
Maybe Kevin
to face each other.
Headbutt Shane,
which many people don't get,
like
on the
Vince.
Grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
Zayn and Owens aren't happy.
Yeah, we appreciate that, Shane. And we think you'll appreciate this, too.
Yes.
Zayn from behind. Owens and Zayn laying a beat down on Shane McMahon.
Owens and Zayn.
He's the commissioner. He's not the commissioner.
Packing a commissioner.
Oh, my God. Give me a break. Come on. And Sami Zayn and Shane McMahon trying to fight back.
There's
on top
the
of
damn
Sami
rest.
Zayn. Pounding away on him. But Shane's outnumbered. Kevin Owens. 2-on-1 situation on the commissioner. Zayn and Owens knew what they were doing all along.
They say came out here.
Shane
tried to do the right thing. Try to give these two an opportunity.
Shane getting a beat.
And this is what he gets.
Haluva kick.
Sammy lining it up.
He's coming.
Sammy Haluva kick.
Shane is down.
You think Sammy and Kevin have just forgotten about how Shane's mistreated them for months and months and months, about his personal vendetta?
Yeah, as always, it's all about Sammy and Kevin. Look, Sammy and Kevin won.
Where are the referees? Like,
if it weren't for Shane McMahon, either Sammy or Kevin would be,
come on,
powerbomb WWE champion right now.
So the commissioner.
Oh my God, this gets struck
Kevin
with a three.
Attacks two refs.
Stopping.
They're attacking the refs.
There's no limits to what these two
are doing.
Toss
the ref on
the line. Me and Kevin are crossing a line, putting their hands on officials.
They didn't cross
a line, putting their hands on the commissioner of this show.
These two think they're above the law.
Oh my God.
Come on!
So Zayn has a chair.
Sami Zayn is trying to steal chair out of the timekeeper's area.
Put the chair down!
Putting his neck. His neck and head. In the chair.
No.
Oh. The slam against the ring post. Shane looks concussed. Like he has a concussion. Now they're dragging him. By both hands. Sammy, Kevin dragging him.
This is too far.
Cross the stage.
Way,
backstage.
Way line, even for
they're
going to
drop him in front of Vince? Drop him in front of his dad?
What is wrong?
Where are they taking him? Where are they taking him?
They got him. Come on, Shino, let's go home, buddy.
They took him to gorilla position.
You're leaving, we're going to miss you.
Wait. Hey,
where's Vince
one more thing before you go. Get him up. Come on, come here.
Shane got a broken neck.
Come here.
Slammed his head and neck in the chair.
Come on.
Backstage.
Let's do it.
Gonna power bomb him. Oh. Shane seems like he barely breathes. Power bomb on like steel.
Get the EMTs here, quick! Somebody get the EMTs.
Shane is hurt.
Come on, you've done enough damage. Let's go. Come on, Sam. Let's go. Come on, Owens. Come on, Sam.
Shane is broken in half. Hear that noise?
Guys, get in.
He's making.
Come on.
not good. Shane McMahon's really injured.
You'll make it.
Hang in, Shane. Hang in. Hang in there, Shane. Shane, keep breathing. Shane, you're gonna make it. Come on. Come on. You're gonna make it, Shane. Come on.
Putting a neck brace on Shane and SmackDown comes to an end. Where the hell was Vince? Guess he wasn't at SmackDown. I mean, barely, only like four referees helped, and two of them got attacked, tossed out of the ring. Sammy and Kevin destroy Shane McMahon. They destroyed him. That is pretty awesome. Now I think we're going to see a triple threat. Triple threat, no holds barred match. Shane, Kevin, Sammy at WrestleMania. Shane is not going to stay out of a match. Stay out of this feud. He's not going to stay out of it and just sit home injured. He's going to return at WrestleMania. I could see, I mean, I really think it's going to become a triple threat. Shane, Sammy, Kevin at WrestleMania, no holds barred. And if they're beating down Shane at WrestleMania and the guy is getting really beat down and can't stand, I could see them sending out Daniel Bryan to run down and maybe help Shane. That'd be a pretty awesome WrestleMania moment if Daniel Bryan came down and beat up Sammy and Kevin. This ends my live reaction. Shane McMahon's announcement is, as commissioner, he is leaving for good as a commissioner of SmackDown Live. He's leaving as commissioner after WrestleMania, I guess. And before he leaves as commissioner, he makes the match Sammy Kevin at WrestleMania, but it is going to become a triple threat. I know it. Hope you enjoyed this live reaction of Shane McMahon's announcement on SmackDown Live. Bye for now.